It's pretty dark in here. Hey, hey, hey! Lights on me!
I've got you covered, Cody! Keep going!
May? I can't see!
We're making progress!
Can I get some light here, please? Switch!
Woo! All right! My amazing coaching has made you into a stronger team, my friend! You have earned the light!
Oh, shoot.
Cody? Not getting on that stage.
Come on, May. You used to love to sing.
Oh, no, it was just a silly hobby.
No, it wasn't just a silly hobby. You used to sing in front of a lot of people with, like, musicians and stuff, remember?
Ha! Thank you, Cody. That's what's missing, musicians. Now, yeah, go and find an orchestra.
Can you not encourage him, please?
Okay, okay.
If you sing.
What? Another chessboard?
Oh, this was my very first one. And it's not trying to kill us this time.
You know I'm not good at chess.
Doesn't matter. It's just the fun.
Ha!
instruments.
Nice. Let's try them out. Oh, all this stuff brings back some good memories.
I bet. Hey, is that your old piano?
Yeah. Let's see if it's still in tune.
Thank you.
fluffy clouds, rays of light, organs. I guess we must be in heaven.
There's even an orchestra pit.
Yeah, but where's the orchestra? Hello? Anybody there?
Da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da!
They must have gone home for the day. Let's just cancel the whole thing.
No, 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 May! You have to bring the orchestra to your concert! But they have been kidnapped. Look! Over there! Look, look, look! Kidnapped by the devils!
Devils? In heaven?
Oh, yeah. Makes total sense.
Right, huh?
Huh?
Exactly! But now, you have to go and save the orchestra!
Go? How? We can't walk on clouds!
Aha! Yeah! Now you can. Go, go, go!
Hey, Cody! You see these floating notes all around?
Yeah! Let's find out what they're for!
Whoa! Come flying! Like an angel in heaven!
I see! The musical notes are connected to the doors! Ah! Oh, sorry! Oh, I've got to learn to control this thing!
Once you pop, you can't stop!
You will never find them.
Oh, yes, we will. Oh, sorry, Cloud. My bad.
No, wait. Look. They're hidden in the fog.
You will never get the keys.
Oh, yeah? Just laugh it up, crazy devils! Because we're about to bring it!
Cody, keep hitting those clouds!
Sorry, clouds! We need your tears to clear the fog!
Out. Right, that's half of them. Let's get to the other side. Woo! Orchestra.
Excuse me. Devils. Yeah, we're gonna need to borrow that orchestra that you got locked up in there.
We will never let them out.
Okay, that's annoying.
Let's get those keys.
Pretty impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastico! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Lovely! Good job! We're almost ready. The only thing missing is...
the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Yeah. Do you want the last therapy or not?
Hey, that's blackmail.
No! It's therapy.
Now go and get an audience!
You got it, Book.
Yeah!
So are you two a team now?
Yes, we are, as a matter of fact. Now let's get that audience.
Oh, it's more of our family photos. You were really the best with Rose.
And look how she loves being with her mom.
I love that trip together.
An old arcade cabinet! Let's try it out! Oh, this feels so nostalgic!
Yeah, like when I used to kick your butt.
You mean like how I'm going to right now? Seems like I'm in the fast lane! Oh, rubbish! Later, Boomer! There we go!
Come on!
See you at the finish line, Cody!
No!
Boring!
Competition. I got this next time, though. Hey! Hey, buddy, over here!
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small and size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
Oh, no, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glow stick, they're with me.
Dr. Akeem, my bro, they're with you?
Yeah, they're my clients, come on.
Sorry about that. Welcome to the club. Enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you? Huh?
Let's dance!
Reminds me of something else.
Oh, yeah, it does.
together!
We'll see how long you can keep that lead!
Yeah! Stand!
Ha!
been hands down the weirdest experience of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking. But fun.
Fun indeed. Do you hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
Hey, we didn't do anything.
Why are they booing at us?
Okay, baby, groovy. Woohoo! Come on, glow sticks. Dance with me. What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May, play some music. Make them dance. Well,
maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby. I'm killing it. Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please, no.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God. My moves are so good. Look at this. Right, left. But to make the audience dance, you need to play the music. Get the audience on the floor. Let's DJ, baby. Woo-hoo!
Oh. All right, let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
This is...
amazing.
So am I.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Are we still missing something?
No, we got everything we need. It's showtime, baby. Woo! You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that will make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No. Just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you.
Special.
Hi, guys.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Hmm.
favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better. I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can. That was beautiful, May.
Thank you. Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah! Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
May.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want a divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
Oh, Rose.
Rose!
Sweetie!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay. So, does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.
Thank you. Thank you.